As we journey on toward heaven's shining goal, we may suffer pain and loss, burdens only bring us blessings if we live in the shadow of the cross. Are you living in the shadow of the cross, where the Savior took your place? By the cross he'll lead us to that home above. There we'll see him face to face. Are you living in the shadow of the cross, where the Savior took your place? By the cross he'll lead us to that home above. There we'll see him face to